A very good morning to all of you. This is Kumari Anamika from GPS Kisana, Block Thakgarh, District Rupnagar. I welcome you all sweet kids in the morning slide section. So let's start. Dear students, today is 13th of July 2020. And today is the first day of the week. Today is Monday.
Dear students, today's beautiful thought is, it is always the right time to do what is right. It means, if we are going to do something right in our life, then the time is always good and the right one to do the good things. So don't delay. Now start the questions. Question number one is, who is the second guru of Sikhs? And answer is, Shri Guru Angad Dev Ji. You can see here the picture of Shri Guru Angad Dev Ji. He was the second guru of Sikhs and his earlier name was Bhai Lehna Ji. And Gurmukhi script was invented by Shri Guru Angad Dev Ji. Start the second question. Which is the major crop of Punjab? Answer is wheat. Dear students, wheat is the major crop of Punjab. It is grown in Punjab at large scale. It is a Rabi crop. And a famous harvest festival, Vaisakhi, is celebrated on the harvesting of wheat. Start the third question. Which movement of the earth causes the seasons to change? Answer is revolution. Dear students, we have learned in the previous slides that the earth's movement around the sun is called revolution and it is responsible for the four seasons, autumn, summer, winter and spring. Dear students, the earth takes 365 and 1/4 days to complete one revolution around the sun. Start the next question. Question number next is, how is the number 170 written in the Roman numeral system? Answer is CLXX. CLXX means 170 in Roman numeral system. Now next question is, how many endpoints does a ray have? Answer is 1. You can see here the picture. Dear students, there is one arrow and there is one dot. Dot means the starting point and the arrow means there is no endpoint of the ray. So there is only one endpoint of a ray. Now your riddle. Where does success come before work? Yes. Can you guess? Dear students, the answer is the dictionary. Dear students, because dictionary is written in the alphabetic order, so that's why the word success comes before the word work. Now, the words for practice. Our first word is rose, R-O-S-E, rose. It is a beautiful flower. Our next word is lotus, L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Lotus is the national flower of India. The third word is lily, L-I-L-Y, lily. This is the flower of lily. It has very short lifespan. Our today's next word is sunflower, S-U-N. F-L-O-W-E-R, sunflower. It looks like a sun. And the last word is marigold, M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D, gold, marigold. You can see here the beautiful flowers of marigold. Today's all words were the names of some flowers. I hope you all have understood everything. See you again tomorrow. Thank you.